online virtual reality and chat rooms, but find that your 10 words per minute typing speed just takes the snap out of your banter?
Well, cheer up, because a recent breakthrough development in virtual environments has given online chat a whole new voice.
La 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 la. You like my new singing voice?
The Silicon Valley-based software firm OnLive has created a new program that literally has the gift of gab.
Hello, you look pretty good today.
We have a product called the Traveler that for the first time allows groups of people to be in shared virtual worlds and use their voices to communicate with one another.
What we're most excited about is the fact that you can have real-time conversations in the space with your own voice, just like a little cocktail party.
Anyone with a computer microphone can download the Traveler program for the OnLive website and create their own talking online identity.
Hi.
You know, something we learned from our users on OnLive is that sometimes they have to come on anonymously. So we let them change the way they look, like I've done, and you can even change your voice.
We have a library of avatars that users can choose and then customize, make it their own. Our avatars are designed to be as evocative and as emotive as possible. Now, you may think that by choosing fish and wolves and dogs and lips, that we haven't picked the most human, but we have because they blink and their lips are in sync with what they say, and we've even added sort of random facial movements that are very human in nature.
It's really easy to change the emotion that you have selected on your avatar. Just by making a selection from a drop-down menu up above, you can make your avatar happy, or you can be sad. This is the angry avatar face. And this is surprise.